Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Simi Garewal's family. Simi Garewal is an Indian actress, director, producer, and a talk show hostess. She was born on 17 October 1947 in Ludhiana, Punjab, India. Her father, Brigadier J.S. Garewal, served in the Indian Army. Her mother, Darshi Singh, was a homemaker. Simi grew up in England and studied at Newland House School with her sister Amrita. Garewal was married to Ravi Mohan of Chunamal family from Old Delhi, but her marriage was short and she is now divorced. Garewal had her first serious relationship at the age of 17 with the then Maharaja of Jamnagar, who was also her neighbor in England. Garewal was later in a relationship and going steady with Mansoor Ali Khan Patodi, but he broke up with her after he met Sharmila Tagore. She is a cousin of Pamela Chopra, wife of filmmaker Yash Chopra. Simi's mother, Darshi, and Pamela's father, Mohinder Singh, were siblings. After spending much of her childhood in England, Garewal returned to India while a teenager. Her fluency in the English language induced the makers of the English language film Tarzan Goes to India to offer her a role. A 15-year-old Garewal made her debut alongside Firoz Khan in this film in 1962. Her performance was good enough for her to fetch many more film offers. During the 1960s and 70s, she was in several notable Indian films, working with leading directors such as Mehboob Khan's Son of India, Raj Kapoor in Mera Naam Joker, Satyajit Ray in Oronir Din Ratri, Mrinal Sen in Padatik, and Raj Khosla in Do Badan. She starred opposite Shashi Kapoor in Columbia Pictures' Siddharth, an English language movie based on the novel by Hermann Hesse. In the early 1980s, her attention turned to writing and direction. She formed her own production company, Siga Arts International. She hosted, produced and directed a TV series for Doordarshan called It's a Woman's World. She also made a documentary for Channel 4 in the UK called Living Legend Raj Kapoor. Garewal anchored the talk show Rendezvous with Simi Garewal. She returned to the television with her new talk show India's Most Desirable on Star Plus, which would interview only eligible singles, Bollywood actors, business and media icons, and Indian cricketers about their ideal and desirable views. She is the recipient of 2 Filmfare Award and a ITA Award. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.